Happy Friday, everybody. We're gonna play some Intimate Black Ops 4 tonight. No, we're not. I'm just kidding. We're totally just gonna play Black Ops 4. Oh, there's an update. What? That's a big update. There's a 3.5 gig update. What is this shit? Hang on, let me Google this update. Hold up. What? Oh, they did a fucking zombies update today? Oh, okay, nothing crazy. Okay. All right. Cool beans. It's almost done anyway. Right. So I'm taking a break from Blood of the Dead tonight. Because Sunday is when we're really gonna fuck with it. But I just want to take a little bit of a break from Blood of the Dead tonight. And we're gonna mess with Nine. Nine is one of those maps that I've actually been really enjoying playing. I played it earlier today, and I really was enjoying myself, so we're gonna mess with that. I need a few minutes, so this update is taking forever. So yeah, we're just gonna fucks with Nine, man. We're gonna fucks with Nine. We're gonna take some breaks here and there so I can double check like exactly what I have to do. But you know, I think we'll get there. I think we'll be okay. Let's see. Oh my God. We're down to 2.5 gigs. 2.54, 2.52, 2.510, or 2.50. Yeah, so it's gonna take about 2 or 3 minutes for this to finish up. But in that time, I'm gonna go ahead and double check exactly what I have to do. I'm pretty sure you already know. But I'm just gonna double check. Let's see. Now, I believe if I'm correct, God, even for the Wonder Weapon, dude, I don't even remember what I'm supposed to do. Let's see. Let me see. What do I have to do for the Wonder Weapon? It's easy, right? Let's see. All right, we're ready to play. Okay. We're good. Let's do this shit. Let's get the game open. Let's start it up. Oh, it's not done. It said it was done. The game is play. It's almost done. Hang on, guys. Should be done in about 60 seconds. I know people probably come in and be like, "Who the fuck is this guy, dude? A loser." We're at 590. We're at 570. We're at 550. We are at 530. And then now we are at 505, 490, 460, 430, 400. I'm counting down the megabytes, guys. We're already at 350, so we're almost done. Where I like to let these download all the way, because whenever I don't, I notice that if I start playing when it says the patch is playable, the game functions very, very weirdly. So I don't go by that playable mark on the Blizzard thing anymore. I just don't do it. But the good news is at the time that I've been talking, we have already gone down to exactly 200 megabytes left. So we are almost there. Once we get through this one, it's probably right around the time that I'm finished up with this sentence explaining why I'm not opening up the game, because I do not like playing when the patch is not fully downloaded. By the time I'm done explaining to you my reasoning behind that, this patch should be done. Which, looking at it, we are going to be done in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Launching game. Oh, I'm excited though. I'm really excited to get away from Blood of the Dead for a night, because it's been a little bit brutal trying to beat that shit. All right, so I remember how to make the wonder weapon. I remember how to build the shield. I kind of remember the steps to the Easter egg, but not 100%. So it's gonna be a little bit tricky, but we'll see. We will see how it works. I do want to try a different specialist weapon this time around. Ooh, shit! Double XP. Say what? Oh. Is it double XP as well? Wait a minute. Don't tell me. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. I was like, dude, are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Let's do this shit. Okay. Let's do this shit. Got jawbones on his arm. What a fucking nutsack. Who does that? Who rips jaws off zombies and then sticks them on their arm? That's so creepy, dude. That's so creepy, Diego. Why would you do some shit like that? Now, my question is, why are these guys tripping? What is in this liquid? Is that what this whole storyline is going to turn into? Is some drug-fueled rage? In the late 1800s or 1900s, whatever this game is. Is that what this game is? Is that what this is going to be? It's all, you just find out that it was just some crazy hallucination, the entire storyline. You gonna let me in? There we go. All right, let's do this shit. So I can buy ammo for this, right? Oh, beautiful.
I started to get worried the very second the lady said pray for your safe return. I thought she was being theatrical, but now
the fire of Damon understand her
extra ominous tone.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zombies. Gotta get 6 equipment kills with these fuckers. Can we do it with one grenade, do you think? Oh, we do have poison grenade or acid bomb, so that's actually gonna be pretty easy. Easy. Easy.
The contender demands another.
Knife kill 13. Let's bang it out.
How rude! I slice your windpipe. I may not be a doctor. Trust me, Kuko. That arm had to go.
Double points.
As far as I can tell, the crowd appear to have been spared the effects of the poison. As have I. Curious. Very curious.
Dude, the crowd is hella creepy, man.
Yes, yes. Keep coming. Let me finish the job. Nice and sharp, eh? I shaved this slide. Even my face.
The challenge is finished. Another awaits. Witness the thirst for glory.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hammer, my friend. Are you ready to take a few swings?
Alright, so now this round we'll do it. We'll get 10 of them this time.
Oh, you're killing me with this fire. It's hotter than el culo del diablo out here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You can forge a weapon.
Okay.
A contender petitions a god. Will they satisfy?
Why did I go up this side?
Ordinary tree. I would wager it is fed by more than fertile soil and fresh water. I'm good with plants. I know these things.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
I do not like how big that one is. I don't like his axes either. I learned from the best.
There we go. So we should have a shield piece here.
Another ace to put up my sleeve.
A contender calls the champions of Ra.
Your trainer is here.
Champions of Ra are slain.
There we go, so we got one shield piece. Now we gotta get to the other side. Do what up, Brayden? How you doing, dude?
I'm sure no one will notice if a little goes missing.
That's Pack-a-Punch room, so if we go around this side and open up the next door, that should be our next temple.
Dios mío, this priest is quite the butcher. No, he will not place my
There's the table for the shield.
Diego Necali is no piece of meat.
There we go. Boop, bam. I'm not 1000% sure exactly where the shield spawn parts are. I just know what the pieces look like.
Bonus points.
They are stronger than they look.
See, is it upstairs here?
Now that is a sensational funeral idea. Set ablaze with sword in hand and pushed out to join the sea. I really should write this down.
There it is.
A contender calls the champion of Odin.
Dude, yeah, I know. I mean, that's the worst part of any game.
Claws and hang my suits from them, cabrón. Jumping bean. You jumping bean.
Okay, and we gotta go over this way. And now we should have our last piece.
Something tells me this is
right
important.
There.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
There we go. Schwabam. What up, Josh? Work was quick and fast, which is how every day is. Like, I gotta be honest, man, my job is not one of stress at all. Like, there's a couple things that are kind of annoying that happen, like, on the occasion, but, like, overall, my job is super painless, and I could not be any more grateful for that. You know, I went from a job where I was pretty much pissed off all day long to a job where... like every day I'm happy to go to work. Like, I'm not like, you know, like I can't say I'm like, you know, oh, I can't wait until I get to work. Like, it's not quite like that, but it's also, you know, it's like, I enjoy going to work every day is my point. Shouldn't there be like a Blightfather coming in here now? shit, dude. I don't remember where these fucking skulls can spawn.
Especially dead ones who don't have the good sense to stay down. I know I said I'd fight to my last bullet, but I would much rather get more ammo and keep fighting.
Fuck, do I have to use a cheat sheet already? I already have to break out the cheat sheet. Nice, dude. There you go. That works.
So what's going on?
Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Hang on. What's up, Scurvy? Hang on, I'm trying to. Alright, let's see. So it can be at those altars. It can be by the doorways. Or it can be upstairs. Okay, so miniature altars, doorways, upstairs. Oh, that really hurt. Fuck me, running. Oh damn, I need bullets already. That can't be good.
Come on, Diego. Concentrate.
I don't see it anywhere, man.
Come
I thought bulls were supposed to be strong.
God damn, dude, this is savage as fuck. I can't see a damn thing. Let's see, we gotta find, like, the exact locations of these things. Or do I have to pack a punch a weapon first? Let's see. So confused. I'm so confused, you guys. I'm already fucked, and it's the first step. This is literally the first step, and I'm already completely fucking screwed. Ugh. We gotta find this skull, with the little mark on it.
Is that El Toro? Good thing I'm not wearing red.
And I already can't find it.
Wants a piece of the egg.
I don't think any of them can spawn outside of the room, though. That's the thing. Okay, hang on a second. Give me one sec. I gotta, dude, this is so weird. This is such a fucking weird one. It makes it difficult too, the way that they set these ones up, because you can't see shit. Like, you really can't. Let's see. Okay, so it's either there. There's four locations, right? If I'm correct. Okay, so either side of the door, pillars, or the wall. Okay, let's try this again, dude. Nothing on the pillar. Nothing on the pillar. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, so let's go grab another shield. Oh shit, I need bullets. There any good guns down here? Yeah, that thing's kind of grody. Yeah, let's just hit the box. Fuck it. That'll work. Nice. That dude snuck up on me. Once we do these things like once or twice, we're good. We just have to get through these eggs once or twice, and then we're okay. All right, so let's see here. Dude, it's not, there's no fucking skull in here, bro. Oh, there it is. There we go. We got it. Right, so we got that. Okay, so for the wonder weapon, we have to go shoot that fucking cauldron. Which I believe is down this hallway? No, a different hallway. Which hallway is it down? This one right here? Yes. There we go. So we got that shit. And we have to run down here. We got to grab that bitch boy right there. Alright, so we got those pieces, and then we have to take these pieces, and we have to do what? Once we get the pieces, oh man, this is bad. Damn, dude. I don't know these legs at all, man. Ugh. Oh, sorry, you guys didn't have sound. This is like the most unprofessional fucking stream of all time. So, hang on, let me, let's see. Right, okay. So then we have to go up and find where our stone is located at. So let's go upstairs and figure that out. I think we're on the wrong side of the map. No, we're not. We're good. Okay, so it's over here. I don't want to wait for our lives to be over. I thought I went right here, but no, I think it's all the way at the bottom, right? Yeah, so should be by one of these braziers. There it is.
Gift from the go. Fire. Another riddle.
Someone is so we gotta take that. And we have to... Okay, now we're good to go. All right. So once we learn all of these steps, like once we do this a couple times, we can just burn through these Easter eggs. It's just a matter of getting there. To begin with is tricky. What am I missing? Because that should be the trap right there. What the fuck am I missing, man? Completely ridiculous. Oh, that's right. I still didn't get the cauldron. That's right. It should be up there waiting for me, right? Yeah.
One day at a party, I shall regale a señorita with the tale of that one time I picked up a thing. A cauldron filled with acid. At last, I face a villain with some imagination.
There we go. All right, we're on our way to getting the Wonder Weapon now, guys. Phew. This dude, they went crazy this year with all the different steps and shit.
Ah, the symbols in the flames must protect the creatures. Who wants to make a bet? Eh? How am I supposed to carry money? Hmm? Have you seen my outfit? Yes, my jumping, stabbing amigo. Come to Diego and...
Oh, he's dead? That's it?
Music to my ears.
That's all it took? Is that a joke? That's all that it took and he was dead?
Hey, but do not think for a minute that I can be bought.
Oh my god. I fucked up. I forgot I had to place that thing down. I'm really fucking up tonight, guys. I'm sorry.
Only the worthy endure.
Sounds ominous. I like it. When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back now.
Easy. Easy friggin' peasy.
Max ammo.
How long is it going to take this trap to recharge, man?
I hope you brought your umbrella, Kukos. Not that it would help. We meet again, destroyer.
Oh shit.
I see. I suspected something was hiding inside. Tap for a cask of wine, perhaps.
Alright, so the main egg steps are definitely gonna be brutal, guys. Learning them is gonna be fucking savage.
Find a use for you soon enough.
Points.
Do you... What do you mean? Like, what do I think the characters will be like? Or what do... I'm sorry, I'm super tired, dude. I don't understand, man. I'm fucking beat feet.
Brute force has a beauty all its own. Electric zombie. I once made love on a tiger skin rock. It's not better than this piece, I assure you.
What the hell was that? What the fuck was that? Alright, well that was a bad idea apparently. Apparently using the lightning storm on those guys was not the way to go about this.
Double points. Suppose if Phantasma is too busy, I will buy my own ammo.
Release the defiled!
Here I am, forces of darkness. Impress me! Another butcher comes to drain Diego's perfect hair. I think not.
Just kidding. It would be a crime to cover my
max ammo.
Well, I mean, so far Richtofen has been killed. So I won't be surprised if all of our characters end up dead. I won't be surprised by that at all. I kind of think that that's how the whole thing kind of has to work. Is that all of our characters have to die? Like, that's the only way for everything to get fixed?
Jumping out the window in my underwear is not an option this time. I prayed I would never see one of those devils again.
Oh shit.
Just kidding. I actually prayed for a decent breakfast, but didn't
okay, that sucks. There goes all of our crowd affinity. Alone? All we need is a chance. I don't think they've given us our thing yet, have they? I don't see them.
Let's show the crowd a good time, shall we? I need another jumping beam. There is only so much yet to go around.
There we go.
An empty jar is useless, even from a goddess.
There we go. Something.
My fingers remain crossed for Vino.
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, here we go again. These guys take forever to kill. Ah, so there is a chink in your armor. What you want, like a galactic? Believe me, it's better this way. We're simply too obvious. My lady friend Grisenda used to call me Tiger. Now she calls me Buck. I once killed a corrupt judge with a hammer. Objection overruled.
All right. So we got the skull. So I believe the next thing we have to do is find a piece of wood. Which I'm trying to remember where that piece of wood can spawn at. Let's see. Let's go to the video. All right, let's see here. Let's go to the old video. Okay, so I gotta have the axe thrower hit that thing. I gotta get the dung. Then I gotta use the mixing bowl. Okay, so that's right. Okay, so we got to get the wood, and then we have to get the poop. Okay, so we can actually probably go get the poop now, to be honest with you. Let's go work on that. 'Cause I don't think that that thing will be ready. I think we have to wait a couple of rounds for that thing to fill up. I mean, we're already on round 18, but this is going to be one of those eggs where it's going to take us at like 5 or 10 attempts, but we will get it. And then we'll have it learned down pat to where we're banging the thing out like it's nothing. Like, that's exactly how this is going to go. Anybody that's watched me knows that this is how that's going to go. I can feel it with this map that that's exactly what kind of map this is. Oh, might as well open up that while we're at it. Let's go double pack some of this shit. Actually, I'm gonna go hit the box. Let's see. Yeah, so if we go down here, box should be right here. All right, that's okay. So let's go ahead and double pap this. Firebomb, dope. 'Cause we are actually gonna need firebomb too. So that actually worked out really well for us. If we get kilowatt on this, I'm gonna be so stoked. Cryo freeze, definitely don't want cryo freeze. Cryo freeze is fucking trash. I'll take firebomb or kilowatt, either one. Brain rot, definitely not. All right, we'll take firebomb. That's cool. All right, so we got to get up on out of here. We got to go buy ourselves some perks. Let's see. Let's take a boogie upstairs. Which one do we have spawned up here? Perfect. We should go check our we should go check the progress of our thing downstairs too. You frozen sucker. Way to go. I think this thing has to stay down here for like two full rounds. No, that's it. That's it. Cool. Okay, so once we get to the end of this round, we can go get that. I just don't want to go down there with a million fucking guys down here. Hopefully we get a big guy. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, there we go. Okay, I was gonna say, I was like, really? That didn't do it? Alright, let's see. Do ba da pop da da da. We'll just get rid of this gun. So the box isn't there. Where the fuck is it? It's not there. Oh, it's probably upstairs, huh? Creepy, creepy ass motherfucker. All right, cool. So we got this. So we might as well go down to pack a punch. Pack this sucker up. Okay, so now that we have this, we have to get the poop. Damn, this gun is insane. Holy shit. Wow. Dude, that's a fucking crazy wonder weapon, bro. Oof. Holy shit. Alright, let's go repair this fucking shield, because this thing is beat to hell. So let's grab that, and then let's get out of here. Alright, so we gotta let that fucking thing sit there for a couple of rounds. Oh, there it is. I love it. I'm very much aware of what they could have received. I do really, really want to get those, whatchacallit, so the new little monkey bomb things. There. There we go. All right, so we got firebomb on this bad boy. We're good to get out of here. So after this round, we should be able to go pick up our charcoal shit, mix it up, get through another couple rounds. And then after that, we got to do the whole thing with the symbols, which fucking sucks because I can't see them. But that's all right. We'll survive. We'll make it. The fuck was that? Did you see that really tall guy that was over there for a second? Oh, we got a max ammo up there waiting for us. Hell yeah. Alright, we are going to go hit up the, actually, we can check and see if our thing is done yet, and then we're also going to hit the box. I really want to get the, Oh, that's right, the box is upstairs. What am I doing? Alright, so... Let's see. So we gotta get upstairs to where we put the fucking thing down. There we go. All right, so now we got to burn through another couple of rounds. The only thing I'll take out of there right now, I think, would be like a shotgun. Or the little fucking, what you call it? What do you even call those things? Is there a way to get... There's got to be an Easter egg to get free ones. I'm good on that cordite shit. Dude, this map is really good. Like, they did a bang up job on this. Dude, I just want the little guys, man. I want those new monkey fucks. There has to be an Easter egg for that shit. There has to be. Aww. Nice, dude. How far along is it? How far along is it? I gotta tell you, dude, this map here is fucking really good. 61 gigs left? Holy shit, dude. God damn. Is it downloading fast at least, though? Because, like, as long as shit is going quickly, I don't, like, mind waiting for downloads. But when shit takes for fucking ever is when I get triggered. Ow, good throw. I'm trying to get the little monkey bomb fucking guys, dude. And I'm sure that there's an Easter egg to just get him for free. Yeah, man, go for it, dude. Absolutely. I think mine is Deadworks 1449 or 1443 or something. Hang on, I'll look it up right now. Give me 1 second. Oh, there's the good shoddy in there, dude. Fuck. Let's see. It is Deadworks. So DEAD. WERKS hashtag 1441. There you go. There you go. Get up on out of here, axe bitch. What up, axe bitch? Oop. Look at you swinging at nothing like a loser. Look at you, dumb fuck. Nice face. Fuck, man. Dude, I really want to get these fucking things, dude. Like, I really want to get these things, and it's taking me for fuck. I've hit this box probably like 55,000 times. I should at least go check and see if Witchacald's done yet. I think it goes to Zeus, right? Where did the box go anyway? Ow. Oh, the box went over here. Okay. Well, we could at least check and see if our poop pile's done boiling. I think it goes in Zeus, right? Yes, it does. Fuck you, bitch. Yes, so it should be right back here in the back corner of the upstairs. It is. Dude, I want these fucking things. I have not used them yet. I played this map multiple times, and I have yet to get the fucking little bastard guys. Ah, he died. Well, fuck me running. Yeah, it takes a while, dude. Even the pre-download, I think, took me like 4 hours or some shit like that. Like, games are fucking big, man. They take a minute. But this game is definitely worth it, dude. Like they did a really good job with Black Ops 4. All right, go hit the box again. Oh, damn, running low on ammo. Oof. A what? Wait, what? What's a what? What's a what button now? Fuck, dude, I need ammo really bad. Shit, we gotta find where this fucking gun is on the wall and get some bullets pretty soon. I don't think we're gonna make it past the next step because these guys are taking a long time to die and we gotta kill them like in a small spot. Oh, I gotcha. I see. See, I never fucking played Overwatch, man. Like, I know nothing about that game. Actually, no, I can't say I never played it. Like, I played it a couple of times, but I never played it, like, as it, like, actually played it, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just never really got into it. I think I'm just gonna. Ow. Hopefully we get fucking firebomb out of this thing. Definitely don't want cryo freeze. We might have to go a whole other round and save up enough money to get firebomb on this thing. Nope, we got it. Dope sauce. Okay, well now we go hit the box a couple more times. Hell yeah. Damn, these things are hard to get. These things are super hard to get. Yeah, that's how a buddy of mine... I mean, that's why I don't play it, because I do get really triggered at those kinds of games. At least, like, super competitive games. I get hella... Oh my god, dude, there's no game audio on. Why didn't you say anything? Oh my god, hang on. Give me one sec. I just want to double check what I got to do. Holy shit, dude. This fucking egg is crazy, dude. This game is fucking crazy. What were we coming out here for? Oh, we just gotta wait now anyway. What up, Marsh? Oh. Yeah, we just gotta wait. You just gotta wait. Is there an upgraded shield on this map? I don't know. However this game plays out, I'm gonna hop off for a few minutes in a little bit here, just to grab some food. Perhaps now we get a real challenge, eh?
Master Sarge! Was this a gladiator school? Ah, another butcher comes to trim Diego's perfect hair! I think not. I guess this is a thumbs down for you. I know how we can get these tigers to leave us alone. All we need is a giant saucer of milk. I prefer dogs to cats.
Yeah, yeah, no, I'm gonna be back on. Yeah, absolutely. I just gotta get some food. I haven't eaten all day long. So I'm just gonna do what I did last night, and I'm just gonna pause it, and then shut off the camera, and then I'll come back. So after this round, we're gonna go check and see if our stuff down there is done. I want to look up and check out and see if there's any way to get I want to check to see if there's a way to get those little monkey bomb dudes for free, if there's another way to get them outside of the box. I also want to see if there's a shield upgrade on this map.
Even the forces of darkness smile upon the air. I once tracked an enemy through 10 miles of Mexico City sewer. Spelled better than this.
Fuck on you, zombies! Oh, hello. My mouse is acting all shitty again.
I too would seek a quick death if I had a face like yours.
Oof. I do really like this gun. I just wish I had a little more ammo.
I am nearly out of ammo. Not to worry. Phantasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think. Well, that was careless of me. I'm suicidal of you.
Where was... Oh, the ammo for this is over in Odin's... Or no, Duna's Tower, huh? I don't want to use the Wonder Weapon right now and accidentally kill every single zombie on the map.
Muchas gracias, Ward. Loaded gun. Happy gun. Gladiators used explosives, yes?
Oh.
Hey, estoy seguro. It's not cheating. I am getting fed up with this green.
What? Yo, that bitch just fucking full cock swung at me. Holy shit, did you see that? She was like... Bang! Holy shit, she just fucked my day up. How hard is it to get these things, though? Like, honest to God. Like, is it supposed to be this difficult to get these little guys? Like, dude, we moved this box probably, I'm gonna say, like, 6 times we moved the box? 5 times, maybe? And we still haven't gotten them? To be totally fair, dude, all like the shotguns are actually very good weapons this time around. The SG-12 is particularly nice. This one is good. The downside with this one is that the ammo stock on it is a little bit low. But it is a good gun. Like, you can use it. To be totally honest, dude, the SMGs are pretty shit this time around. SMGs kind of suck. ARs kind of suck. I can't wait till I get Mule Kick, because that's going to be really nice, being able to have a point gun and a shotgun and a wonder weapon. But right now, anything fully automatic is kind of crap. Even like the LMGs aren't that good. Damn, dude, why is it not giving me my shit? How much money are we gonna waste on this box? Still nothing, dude.
Just kidding. It would be a crime to cover my face.
Alright, let's see if we can make this shit happen. Oof. This is the part that's gonna get sketchy, I think. This is where I really wanted to have those little things.
And so, Diego Nekate was sent back in time, expecting to explore history's riches. Only to find another pinche construction job. Yes, my jumping, stabbing me. Come to Diego and see. Hey. Ah, looks like it's time for the Mexican axe dance again. When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back.
Yeah, that's... We should not be doing that on round 30. We should be doing that like 10 rounds ago. But we're still trying to learn everything and figure out exactly what everything does. So I'm going to pause it on the main menu. I'm going to get back. We're going to try this shit again. So I will be back. Give me like 15 minutes, guys. I will BRB. Oh, we're back. We're back. I'm sure nobody's even in here anymore, but we are in fact back. Let's see. Oh shit, we got an FMJ for the pistol now? Hell yeah. Okay. Let's see. Cool. Let's do this shit. Roll! Yes, sir. We are back. We are ready to rock and fucking roll right now. I don't think we're gonna get this thing done tonight. I think we'll get it done like Sunday though, because I am gonna play this map tomorrow night when I get home. And we'll probably end up going back to Blood of the Dead, over the weekend, but. For right now, I'm really just super duper interested in at least getting this egg done. And then moving on from there. Dude, this is like fucking performing surgery with these fucking pods. They really should have come with one of the little fucking squeezer bottles, dude. It's crazy to me that they didn't. They're cheap, shitty ones, dude, and these ones don't. What the fuck kind of garbage is that? What kind of backwards-ass bullshit is that? I was gonna get more today, but the dude that places our orders forgot to get some this week, or he didn't order enough. And so I either bought our last box and took it from a customer, or I just left that for a sale for tomorrow. So I was like, fuck it, I'll just... Like, I'll just save them and sell them to somebody else then.
I like a little blood sport in the morning. Ah, mierda. I meant to shoot the other arm. I have seen some depictions of gladiatorial combat inside some of the pictorials I have been featured in. I remember one very vividly. I had a small mustache. I may not be a doctor, but trust me, Kuko, that arm had to go. Oh, that is a nasty cut. Hey, get this man a doctor, eh?
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed.
I still don't understand what the heart is for.
As far as I can tell, the jeering crowd appear to have been spared the effects of the poison. As have I. Curious. Very curious.
Damn, there's a lot of detail on these fuckers. Look at this shit. Gross. Look at the blue vein, dude. Ew. All their, like, rotten fucking muscle and shit. So nasty.
Which fucking piece do you get out of here? Is it the big piece? Yes, it is.
Something tells me this is important. Decapitations always play well with the crowd.
A challenge met. A god appeased.
Ugh.
I know that I am under the influence
right, let's
of powerful
see.
Exotic drugs,
Bam.
But this event feels too
a
real,
contender
a little too spectacular.
Will
it feels like my birthday.
Ah, oh, that juice is so good. Mmm. That thing dripping blood. Killed like two people and it's like soaked in blood. So that makes sense.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
I do not like how big that one is. Don't like his axes either. That, on the other hand, is a thing new. You cannot stop chopping wood.
The champion of Danu is slain.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Are you ready to take a few swings?
A contender calls the champions of Ra.
Hola, mi amigo. Muy buen gatito.
The champions of
okay.
Ra are slain.
Yeah, I'm starting to learn this map now. Like, we're starting to get there. Oh, that's right. You can't buy those doors. Fuck. You're a strange animal. That's what I know. Strawberry meringue juice. Nice, dude. I know. I took forever. Well, like, I fucking went upstairs to, like, make, like, a little bit of food and shit, and then I ended up watching a video on YouTube, and one thing led to another, and then, you know, next thing you know, it's been, like, fucking 40 minutes, and I'm like, oh, shit, that's not normal. It was just all bad. It was all bad.
The butcher. No, he will not place my head on the block. No, gracias. Diego Necali is no piece of meat.
Double points.
No applause. Just throw money.
I don't even know who that is, man. That one I do not know. Let's see. Alright, well, we can.
Well, you want to fight? You just got one.
Now, I know that this piece can spawn down right there, I believe. And if it's not there. Oh, that's right. Hang on. I wanted to check two things. Give me 1 minute, guys. Huh. Okay, one sec. I'm looking up how to get if you can get those free. What are those new little monkeys called? Homunculus. Let's see. Alright, well, so apparently you can't do that. Apparently you can't get free homunculus. And the shield upgrade is apparently a glitch. So that sucks a fat one. Dude, that shit is so badass. Look at this fucking head. Look at that guy. Creepy guy. Alright, let's see. Where is our piece at? Fuck, what's the third spawn location for it? I know it can spawn in that guy's hand. It can spawn upstairs. It can spawn upstairs by the... Oh, okay. There we go. Founding it. Alright, so we got our shield good and ready to go. We have Pack-a-Punch about to be ready to go. Let's see. There we go. All right, so wait, did they just die? No, okay. I was about to say, that means we're fucked. If they're dead, we are so fucked. But we're okay for now. Alright, so we got all that shit opened up. Let's go find out where the box is at right quick and try to grab a gun. Fuck, I don't have that door open yet. That's shitty. Let's see, where is it? Oh, it's way over there. Fuck me. I didn't open up this door either. Shit, dude! Come on. This is some booty right here, dude. Alright. Oh, we gotta build the shield too, anyway. Totally forgot about that. Let's see. The shield should be right over here, if I remember right. Yep. We're learning, dude. We're learning the map. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow, could we have possibly gotten a shittier gun? Yeah, I guess we could have. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, so we do have to go get that started. Oh. I believe we got the bowl, so that means that we have to... How do you do the one for the part for the head? In order to get the head, how do you, once I get the head, I know what to do. I just can't remember how the fuck to get the head. Let's see. Motherfucker, dude. I gotta just sit there and actually watch through all these videos one of these nights. Okay, that's right. It's the pot in the ground I always forget about. Oh my god, I almost just fucking killed them all.
I once made love on a tiger skin rug. It smelled better than these beasts, I assure you.
Alright, so we have to go and get... We have to go and shoot the fucking... this. That guy right there.
Receive the gift of a god.
Alright, so we're good there. Okay, so that means we have to go... Across? No, we just gotta go up. Okay, so the thing should be right down here, right in front of us. Yep.
A gift from the fire.
Bam.
Another riddle. Someone is playing games with me. I like games.
Okay, cool. We have a max ammo waiting for us.
A cauldron filled with acid. At last, I face a villain with some imagination. I suspected something was hiding inside. Tap for a cask of wine, perhaps. Tell me this is true.
Insta-kill.
This insta-kill is very efficient. Very 20th century. Electric zombie? How thoroughly modern. Hey! How dare you soil my knightly armor?
So we got that. We're good there. Let's see if we can find this other piece really quick. Let's see.
First blood, but I got last. Thanks to yourself, Kuko. Brute force has a beauty all its own.
The thoughts I have. This is like picking the best coconut at the market.
So we got that. We got to get that piece. Then we got to get the dung. And other than that, that's about it. So now we got to work on. We got to get good. Got to get a good crowd rating. Then we got to get a bad crowd rating. But since we already have a decent rating, we're just gonna keep it. So we just gotta get the cup now.
must be doing something right. They are sending more big guys.
There we go. Nice. That was quick. That was hella quick. This one's actually really easy, just because you have the whole wide open area to mess with. This one's fine, as long as you're not trying to, like, deal with fucking, you know. There we go.
Perhaps now we get a real challenge, eh? Hey, I know how we can get these tigers to leave us alone. All we need is a giant saucer of milk.
Your trainer is here. Holy shit.
Butcher comes to trim Diego's perfect hair. I think not. They are immune to the flames. This is not fair.
There we go.
It does not matter what year this is. The legend of Diego Nekali is timeless. I do not know why my adoring fans throw
holy shit.
Me, but if it's a local custom, I do not wish to be rude. I'm not usually so drawn to lumber, but this wood, it took an axe from me.
Alright, so we got that. So that means we have to go place this. Let's go place this all in the bowl, right? I mean, this map is hella fun. Like, they did a really good job with this map. Originally, I was like, oh man, this fucking new story mode, this thing is gonna suck, and then like it is actually quite a lot of fun.
Or even Cabernet.
Where was the box? Should be right around here. Oh, fuck you, buddy. Dude, just whip that shit right in my dome piece. Holy fuck.
I like this arena. Plenty of things to kill. Thousands of adoring fans chanting my name. This place just gets me.
Where are the grinders? Let's see, it should be right around here. Nope. Should be in here. This is the room we're looking for.
But now with fewer flying axes. So the skull has been ground into a fine white powder.
Okay.
It may be wise to keep it away from Shaw.
Alright, we gotta go to the one where we hang up the wood. Oh my god. Oh, this is the wrong room. I mean, we are going to beat this map. I don't know when it's going to be, but we are going to beat this one map. I know that for sure. Because this is definitely the type of map where it's going to take me like 10 tries until I finally figure out where the fuck I have to go. But then after that, everything is going to work out just marvelously.
My lady friend Griselda used to call me Tiger.
All right, so we got all that stuff. So all we really have to do now is just wait out these rounds.
Finally earned your stripes.
So we can just work on upgrading our weapon. And that's it. We're actually doing pretty damn good right now.
Ay, Dios. Man. Bruno, got you. I once tracked an enemy 10 miles to Mexico City sewer. Felt better than this.
Alright, let's go. Let's go purchase some perks.
They say fine perfume always contains one foul-smelling component. This one has at least 6.
I did get the poop, right?
For dogs to cats. Especially after today.
We're doing a lot better than last game, man. Last game, we didn't get all this shit done until like round 50.
Insta-kill.
What up, CMC? How you doing, bro?
Unleash the onslaught.
Sounds ominous. I've seen a weapon. He flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me. I guess this is a thumbs down for you.
Max ammo.
We did all right. That map is just super fucking challenging on solo. Like, that map is so damn difficult. Okay, we still gotta go through another full round. Like, Blood of the Dead is no joke on solo, dude. I didn't actually play it on casual. Just cause, like, I woke up early today and I was like, oh man, like, I was like, oh man, I bet you if I did this and I did that, I could beat it. Oh, it's this and that. And then,
strange how those cold ones keep their distance. I have seen that look before. Sister Josefa, is that you? Where When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back.
A small victory! Shall we honor them?
Gato muerto! Next! Monsters in front!
Wow. Okay, so they all just, they just jump right over that fucking railing, apparently.
How could I deprive the crowd of their favorite Mexican gladiator?
They just fucking hop it. They didn't even give a fuck. Holy shit, we just got jumped.
Hijo de su madre. Si, Diego. Hot coals are hot.
What does the eagle do? I just heard an eagle. What's that?
One of you fart. I have no patience for biters or scratchers. Ah, looks like
holy shit. I really want to know what the fuck that eagle was.
Minty fresh. Why are they not all like this one? Okay, Fantasma, I am all out of bullets. Hey, I thought we had a deal. Where is my ammo, eh? We'll need more money to grease these wheels. And that, bestias, is why you always count your bullets. And not that you use guns, gracias a Dios. I guess this is a thumbs down. Like what you see? I'm not surprised.
Oh, I did it for a trophy. I need another tiger. I'm hoping we can. So we gotta save a bunch of money because we gotta get firebomb first of all.
Again. Just, I actually prayed for a decent breakfast, but well, that did not actually.
find a use for you soon enough.
What's brutal with this map is that, like, you're forced. You're 100% forced to get to a decently high round, and then you've got to fucking go and hang out in these tiny-ass close quarters.
Delicate yet complex bouquet.
And, like, oh, hope to God that you don't get completely fucked over. Do we want to hit the box, or just straight up... Fuck. I don't know if I should just straight up pack a punch. Yeah, we'll just go for firebomb on this thing and
this whole setup is so
hopefully we'll be okay.
All we wanted was to open a door, and now we've inhaled hallucinogens.
Yeah, it worked. Alright. We're good.
Gladiators. Not complaining, just confused.
Alright, so we just gotta go outside for another round, and then we can go plant that shit. We are gonna have to hop off pretty soon though, because I do have to get up really early for work.
Time to give the crowd a reason to cheer. Diego, Diego! How many of these gladiators are there? Was this a gladiator school?
Holy shit.
This one seemed furious at me. I wonder. Did I do something in a past life?
Max ammo.
Got this goddamn scorpion all chained. Oh, I never noticed the symbols on its back. Weird. Is that the same symbols that show up in the fire? Is that like a cheat sheet? Our shit should be done after this round.
My accuracy speaks for itself. Did you hear it? The bullet said, "Nice shot, yeah." I once fought a jaguar in Mexico. They are safe for the Aztecs. Yes, my jumping, stabbing amigo. Come to Diego and end your day. I have seen this look before in the children's eyes of my nephew's brother. Me, I am the piñata.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Bonus points.
Muchas gracias, cucarachas.
We're going down to the wrong one, aren't we? Yep. Ah, yeah.
bone dust, caca. I have seen these ingredients together before.
All right, let's see. Nice, we got him. Here we go.
You may be a tiny little monster, but you are my tiny little monster.
Dude, there's something behind that picture, bro. Do you see that little spot up there? Look at right there. There's something there, man. I'm telling you, there's 100% something. Like it's a 3D like fuck up. Now I'm curious. There's 100% either it's just a graphical fuck up or those things move, which I'm willing to bet you that thing moves somehow. Some way it moves.
Look at me like that. I gave you the first shot.
It's funny that it's got a saying right there written on the wall next to you. Or it's like part of the main Easter egg and I just don't know about that step yet.
Start out as little chupacarnes and then get promoted. Was this armored cabron just a screamer last week? Lo siento, jumpy bean. Your jump is dead. With that crawling, at least I have dignity. Something about it, fancy. I cannot put my finger on it. Shoot the lumps on his back. Vamos. A little bit surprised the whole place has not yet gone up in flames.
Break their bones!
Let's show the crowd a good time, shall we? My lady friend Griselda used to call me tiger. Now she calls me a dog. Story of my life. I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. It flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me. Hi. Another jumping beam! There is only so much Diego to go around.
cannot be empty so soon. There must be some mistake.
That's how you do it right there. Those little guys are fucking badass though, aren't they? Holy shit. Those little guys are no goddamn joke. Alright, let's see if our poop is done yet. Yes, it is. Alright, this is where we died last time, so let's see if we can do it better this time.
I once made love on a tiger skin rock. How many of these gladiators are? Was this a gladiator school? Well, that was careless of me. And suicidal of you. Just a moment. Personality may be near.
Bonus.
Cabron can fight. The important thing at times like this is to learn from your mistakes. And also not to die. Everybody loves a combat. So this is a troubling situation.
There we go.
Sinking into the ground, unable to move.
Oh shit, we don't have any ammo.
Is anyone comfortable with this?
The corruption consumed.
I would not say that this is hell, but it sure as hell isn't good. If we are not dead, where are we? Ooh, he has quite a sting, no? Please wake me from this nightmare. Come on, kid. Concentrate. Is it magic? Or is it just me? Nearly out of ammo. Not to
worry. Oh no.
Plasma will take care of me. We have a special bond. I think.
Well, that's probably not good, huh?
Out of bullets. Well, no. I must demonstrate my other talent.
Yeah, that's about game over right there, dude. Not a whole lot I could do right now. Shit.
I need another shield. I have to protect my most precious asset. That's not bad.
Does that not work down here? Shit.
I give one of these monsters a little loose change, and look what happens. Are you sorry for what you did?
This is fucking retarded.
Do not be shy, muertos. Diego has something for you. Come on, cabrón. You can take a few more. I will be needing some antiseptic now. You will be needing a new head. I'm starting to miss my leather coat. What a strange, tiny man. What was he shouting, eh?
Double points.
I don't understand his shrill baby voice. Something about him is offensive. I cannot put my finger on it.
This might be the most retarded thing I've ever done in zombies. Is this whole situation that we're in right now.
Don't tell me. One of you read my dime novels, now all of you want an auto.
We're so fucked. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. We've legit used up all of our options.
If anyone wants to give me a hand here, I would not object.
I wish all of your equipment was on, like, some type of a timer where, like, I could totally just train around in here, but I know that, like, every minute I'll get one of those guys. It looks like it is climbing up. It's just taking quite a while. That was way too close.
I have been surrounded before, but jumping out the window in my underwear is not an option this time.
What do you guys think? Think we can get it done, or you think we're totally fucked? Because I think we're totally fucked. How did we just get out of that?
I believe you're looking for my friend Stanton. He loves group hugs.
I just don't know how we're gonna get it down. Like, we legitimately have to do this and somehow not get trapped and just keep waiting for our fucking homunculus to be off cooldown. Or to be recharged, I should say. It's not on cooldown, it's just recharging.
Keep your distance, Chupacarnes. This will not end well for you.
I don't even know how much health that thing has left. Like, it doesn't have any health meter or anything. For all I know, it regens its health if you don't immediately kill it. Like, for all I know, that's how it works. So, I don't know, dude. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. Clearly, these guys down here can drop shit. So, I'm just hoping that the homunculus gets one of these dudes to drop us a max ammo. That's literally all that I'm hoping for right now.
Through a government and liberated a nation. Who are you to claw me, eh? Don't tell me. One of you read my dying novels, now all of you want an autograph, eh? What a strange, tiny man. Something about him is...
Carpenter.
I cannot put my finger on it. They're stronger than they look. This is a good look for me, eh?
That's it. That's all we got. I don't think this is going to work. I really don't. I don't think we're gonna make it, man. I think this thing just regens health. If you don't keep hitting it, I'm pretty sure it's just gonna regenerate all of its health. Probably should have bought more ammo before we came in here, in hindsight, but...
Did one of you fart?
I mean, I'd love a fucking max ammo right now, dude. That would be absolutely glorious, but... It's getting a little bit poisony up in here.
If anyone wants to give me a hand here, I would not object.
Look at this. This is fucking ridiculous. This is the definition of how a retarded person plays Call of Duty right here. Not even kidding. All I need is one max ammo and we're good. That's all we need. Just one max ammo and we can get the fuck out of this room.
I have seen this look before in the children's eyes at my nephew's birthday. Me, I am the piñata.
I do wish that the equipment, I wish that kind of regened a little bit faster. We would probably be out of here already if that was the case. I mean, I don't even know how this works though. Like, this thing, it's probably back at full health by now, to be honest with you. What just happened? Nice. We had a game crash, guys. Cool shit. Thanks. Cool shit. Sick, dude. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Yeah, dude, we are about to have... Look at... I can see on my stream what you guys see and how little time was left on that guy. Yeah, I think we broke the game, though. I think that was 100% our fault running around down there with all those guys. I don't think the game was anticipated to have that happen. Yep, that's it. We gotta force stop it. Fuck. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Whatever. It made some good footage. Made some idiotic shit. I don't know. I don't think we're gonna get out of there though. Honest to God, we probably would have been running around down there for like another hour. But anywho, I'm going to bed, guys. I gotta get up early. So sorry, I suck. We're either gonna do Blood of the Dead tomorrow or 9. I'm not too sure which one. Possibly 9. I really want to get through that map. I also really want to get through 9, though, or through Blood of the Dead, but we'll figure it out. We'll all meet up here tomorrow night, and we'll all talk about it. But I hope you guys have a really good day tomorrow, and have a good rest of your night, and I will see you guys about 9, 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern time tomorrow. Have an awesome night, guys. I appreciate you guys for being here.